The school's division of Zamboga del Sur is one of the largest divisions in Region 9, has exemplified over the years its unquestionable performance, as manifested in various relentless feats. It takes the lead in various curricular and co-curricular endeavors, which further proved its unequivocal response for excellence. The dedication of its people bespeaks of selfless service and commitment to excel in all undertakings. To top them all is the strong support it derives from the local government unit as the most vital resource, interplayed by local partnerships and linkages, which give body to the aspirations to move forward in delivering quality basic education to the Filipino learners. In response to quality management standards, the school's division is now NISO 9001:2015 certified by GCL International last January 2020. The school's division of Zamboga del Sur underscores its new mantra, the Sur Sa Sur, or strengthening an unequivocal response for excellence, which reflects a gesture of approval or positivity. A thumb-up sign, when raised, gives an impression of affirmation that everyone is doing good, that everyone can make it, and each one is with each other, as backup for courage and strength. The new leadership anchors its aspiration on rekindling zeal and passion for quality and relevant educational service delivery. Refocusing lenses to ensure that efforts, time and resources are geared towards directions that would yield a transformed organization, and re-engineering structures and standards aligned with quality management system. As an ISO-certified organization, the school's division has been known for the following feats: second place, 2018 National Alternative Learning System Literacy Award, Outstanding LGU 4th to 6th Class Municipality Category Top 2, Division with Regional Winners of the 2nd National Competition on Storybook Writing National Level, Hall of Famer and Brigada Escuela 1st Recipient Division, Project Versatile Instrumentation System for Science Education and Research, VISER of University of Philippines Diliman for Special Science Program, sponsored by former Congressman, now Governor Victor J. U. National Winner, Barkada Contra Droga Top 1, Division with Most Published Learning Resource Materials Top 1, Division with Most Submitted and Approved Action Research First Division recognized by Region 9, on the use of QR code in online evaluation Division with the Most Number of Special Science Program with LGU Support First Division with Standard Automated Recording of Attendance Host Sarah Best NDIP Implementer, Best School-Based Feeding Implementer, Best OKSA DepEd Implementer, Best Goal INSAPARA LAN Implementer, Best Reading Program Implementer in Region 9. Most Commendable Existing Reading Program, Project Rescue L, Overall Champion, 2019 Regional Schools Press Conference Overall Champion, 2019 Technolympics Overall Champion, Region 9 with Zamboga del Sur as the biggest delegations during the 15th National Science Quest in Baguio City. On the other hand, the new faces of the school's division office is now headed by SDS Dr. Maharani Makarag Hasintu, CESO 6. Equally assisted by ASDS Dr. Vsminda Q. Valdi and ASDS Judith V. Roma Guerra, CC. At present, there are 32 school districts, 17 from Congressional District 1 and 15 from Congressional District 2. There are 672 elementary schools, 130 secondary schools, of which 86 are offering senior high schools, 1 LUC, 3 SUCs, and 67 private schools, a total of 873 schools. As of December 2019 data, from the Planning and Research section, it has a total strength of 9,392 teaching personnel, of which 6,088 are the elementary teachers and 3,304 are secondary teachers. In terms of enrollment, it has a total strength of 203,643 learners, of which 126,004 are from the elementary schools, 62,112 junior high schools, and 15,527 senior high school learners, and counting. The Division of Zamboni del Sur Strategic Directions, Programs, Projects and Activities, is focused on the following. Number 1. On improving access. That is to sustain the following. Adopt a school program, to include feeding and giving of school supplies, from stakeholders. Oplin Balik Escuela. Provision of big books, to multigrade classes. The Arabic language and Islamic values alive program. Flexible learning outcome, and alternative delivery mode, for out-of-school youth, and ALS learners. Opening of senior high schools Barkata Contra Druga implementation. Strong partnership with stakeholders, for support. Instituting, no collection policy, during enrollment. Number 2. On improving quality and relevance. To strengthen the enhanced reading program. The Special Science Program, both SSAS and STE Special Program for the Arts SPA contextualization of instructional materials, capacity building on contextualization across learning areas, capacity building on multigrade lesson planning and budget of work learning action cell implementation, provision of another VISER science facilities from LGU, contextualization of indigenous peoples education lesson plans and instructional materials. Number 3. On improving governance. To strengthen teacher induction program, revisiting DepEd orders and issuances on hiring, conversion and reclassification of positions, training of learning facilitators, revisiting RPMS implementation, strengthening the culture of research, weekly interfacing of PSDS and EPS, on instructional supervision, equivalency rating form, caravan, the reward system, teachers and employees welfare. Installation of monitoring and evaluation mechanism SMEPA and DMEPA DEDP, revisit conduct of speakers bureau, and strengthening the unified information system UIS and in response to the challenges of the department in basic education. DepEd release memorandum number 173 series of 2019 dated November 22, 2019 entitled Haman Bawadbatsa Bomabasa or 3Bs Initiative. This is a kickstart reform program shift from access to quality education. DepEd's battle cry dubbed as So Long Ida Kali Dad, a mechanism in addressing learning gaps in basic education. As Secretary Leonor Briones explained during the regional rollout in Zamboanga Peninsula last December 16, 2019, we always remind ourselves that our constitutional mandate to provide every Filipino not only access to education, but to basic, quality education. We have realized that we are facing the reality that we still have much to do in responding to the constitutional mandate as far as quality education is concerned. Hence, moving forward under the new leadership of SDS Maharani Jacinto, and with the strong support of the LGU led by Governor Victor J.U., during the local school board budget deliberation last February 11, 2020 at the office of the governor, the Division of Zamboni del Sur embarks this year's strategic directions that is geared towards quality, in support to DepEd's shift from access to quality, specifically on the following. 1. Intensification of advocacy for reading, by providing reading kits, making every learner a reader, at his or her grade level. 2. Provision of science laboratories to schools, apparatuses, and equipment like telescopes, drones, and binoculars, to address last quarter competencies in science, and 3. Provision of training of preschool teachers, as our answer to the grassroots problem to reading difficulty of learners. From its humble beginning, the Division of Zamboni del Sur has been a catalyst of change in the delivery of basic and quality services of learning to the Filipino learners. With its ISO certification, it commits to continually improve its quality management system which is compliant to statutory and regulatory requirements, geared towards customer satisfaction in the delivery of technical and support services for the K-12 education. This is but a beginning of a new journey, a journey we all dream of under the new leadership, our unequivocal response to excellence as we improve the quality of learning that is expected of us by the department.